Oof. Music is a bit too loud, but I'm not turning it down. So again, this dungeon you're supposed to do before the ice cave. But you can't tell me what to do. I think what I'm gonna do is have him heal all the time. And use gauntlets all the time. If I'm not careful, I can run out of HP very easily. You're forced into this lava tile, what a troll. Because of the heal staff, I'm not at all worried about taking damage. We've got 2 Meliors. I'm just going with that for now. Two fire elementals. Money? These guys? Really? So... I think I've trivialized random encounters at this point. I think that's pretty safe to say. Unless that happens. And if I've trivialized encounters, what's Black Mage looking for? Again, White Mage could just be doing what I'm doing right now. No way this weapon's any good. Did not think so. Do I have to go up? Go up or down? I don't know. This is just hilariously quick. I'm barely past the introduction of the song. I'm over-leveled by a little bit. So much mithril. I have to go up and around. Had someone that could heal everyone all at once. I don't even care that I'm taking this constant damage, since I know I can just heal it up. Right? So if you're not, if you are in the fire tiles, you don't get into that. Look how skinny the legs of my warrior are. Sorry, my height. Fight is over in the time it takes for most Final Fantasy games to start the fight. The ice brand is just a better weapon. Let's give him the flame shield, him the ice shield. My path. God, honestly, once you have these items, the game gets so much easier. Because you can just auto battle throughout most of this. This is so good. So good. I haven't cast a single spell through all this. I'm just going. How many things have I killed since I entered this volcano? I'm just slaughtering the entire ecosystem. I think left is where Carrie is. Top right, all three rights. Okay, so go down and then go right. How that was fire, one protects you against ice. With that combination, you only have to worry about thunder. Three ogre mages, like that. Sidian needs a lot more healing. Everything now. It's probably would have sucked if I had all these items. All the chests. You are the one to defeat the fiend of Earth and rouse Merilith from his slumber. You're a fucking badass, you know that? The power of the burning flame is mine, and mine alone. Those who would oppose me shall burn in hellfire. Okay, so I'm doing a haste, and I don't know about haste. Oh, look at that casting animation on that red wizard. More tempers, right? Did Blaze? I look at Carrie. Oh, Merilith. She has a different name than her. Oh, we don't have to worry about the section. I overbuffed my party. I just had too much fun. I don't know what agility does. Accuracy, I suppose? Definitely not speed. This is the Ultra Fire, from which the power of fire flows forth. I don't know what that means. Alright, so that's the end of that. I don't have very many dungeons left to do. I do need to use my money right now, though. I don't know how you're supposed to find this, but there's a shop right here. Shit. Welcome! You need this bottle of fairy? Thanks! These seem very good. I'll probably be back here. I'll definitely come back here, buy some stuff when I have. I'm sure I have nothing else left to buy. You're the one to rescue me from the bottle. Sorry about running away, but I was just so scared. I'm gonna use some oxtail from the bottom of the spring to make up for it, okay? Oxtail. Ever flow out of that water for as long as you have. Is you telling me, has the oxtail helped you out? It'll never run out of air, so you can use it to stay underwater as long as you like. Go ahead and go over to this village over here. So now I'm ready to finish it. Just rest up. Liquid Glow Saban, not there, but right there. And yeah, I'm ready for the next party. Next dungeon. Yeah, I'm ready to go. I should get Flare pretty soon. I've got more than enough charges for it. Alright, I will see you guys later. I'm done here.